Guys, we are at KLIA right now and are heading to our group of friends. So yeah, I just get my bag wrapped. Small bag. I see you guys soon. Hello guys. So we just arrived at the Dubai airport. It's Subuh time, by the way. So just wandering around inside the shopping mall behind there. And yeah, the boots. Nak pergi boots. Yes. Okay, I'll see you guys soon. I've already saw my favorite shop, which is Boots. Just wandering around Barcelona town looking for some shops, and it's not that cold though, it's just that okay for me. So you're looking for this one restaurant or bar which I'm not quite sure where.
That one.
Elinda?
What's the name of the shop?
Infusion.
Let me have that iPhone. One more iPhone.
So we got our Spain number. Orange. It's so hard that people actually do not speak English here. So it's hard to communicate. But
even the SMS also in Espana.
Yeah, even the messages are in Espanol. So I'm not quite sure which road should we go. Is it that one or is it this one? See you guys soon. Look at those ice. Let's bring it. So we are at the Catalunya right now, walking, and we lost our friends. We don't know where they went. So yeah, it's a very happening street actually. It's like in the in KL we call it like a Bukit Bintang. So it's like Bukit Bintang here, but you have to beware of the pickpockets and everything. So yeah, I think I'll see you guys soon. Bye bye. Guys, good morning. So we are actually inside the market.
Yeah.
So as you can see, these are fishes, and this is like the fish section. What fish is that? So yeah, today the weather is a little bit cold. It's a little bit chillier. This is like the fish sections. This is like the meat sections. This is veggie. So yeah, we are actually at the market right now. Fruits. Lots and lots and lots and lots of fruits.
And the rabbit.
Yeah, they have rabbits as well. It's hard to find halal meats here. I don't know where I could get it. So orange, sana. Ada sana ke kan? So yeah, we are outside the market. I don't know how many degrees, but it's kind of cool here today. I like it when it's cold. See you guys soon. Bye. School. So you're going to Lila. Lila Degono. So this is the, I don't know what area is it called. So we are heading to the Primark store, which is in that building over there. Yeah. Three guys. Yeah. I think this is a school. A school, yeah, I guess so. Hello. Payung tak boleh pakai. Kita sana. Guys, so yes, I'm in my bedroom, here with my friend here, but she's downstairs. So yeah, today is nearly our second last day here in Barcelona. I don't really have anything on my face right now, because you know, once we go out, then I put something on. But you know, since right now it is actually nearly 9 a.m. I don't know, maybe later on I will put something on my face. So I'm just on my bed, blogging and vlogging right now. So I'm so sorry if I did not record any, you know, footage, but I did took a lot of photos. So I do hope you're watching the photos. I'll see you guys soon. Bye. Here you go. Selanjutnya ke sini. Sini. Kat sini kalau kereta nampak orang nak lintas, dia berhenti. Kat Malaysia kalau kereta nampak orang lintas, lagi dia jalan. Stadium. This is the popular stadium Camp Nou. Gagal-gagal lagi tu. Sorry.
Nama dia
Gila. Diagonal. Okay, okay. Cheese, cheese. Bus, touristic tour bus, and we are right now, I believe we are at the, this is Catalunya.
Catalunya,
yes, this is Catalunya. So show you guys around. At night this fountain is really on the fountain. This is the Catalunya. And yeah, my hair looks like a mess right now. But anyways, this is the Catalunya area. Satu tiket share 5 orang. Bye. Bye. Nah, sampai sini, bye. Trinidad Nova. Linia 3. So we are heading to Lecce. Zipkan dia punya beg ni. Buka. Kalau dirimu masih begitu. Eh, ada air semalam. Nanas. So this is the route.